making me some meatloaf. Oh yeah. So let's open this.
About a third cup of, or a pinch of brown sugar, handful of oatmeal, one egg, splash of milk.
Okay, so let's open this. Here's the brown sugar. Pinch of brown sugar. Splash of milk. Whatever that means. One egg. One egg. Nice, good, of ketchup. Let's check something else out here. Handful of oatmeal. She didn't say how much salt and pepper, so. Yeah, I'm eyeballing this, by the way, haven't noticed. Here's the salt, I think. Some Worcestershire sauce. And what else? Oh, a handful of oats, which is in my room because God's a dick. There's the oatmeal. Mom says handful of oatmeal, so there's that. I probably put too much of a couple of things in there, but we'll see. See anything else I missed? Oh, the onions, which was just processed as this video began. Take that right off. This is a third of an onion. Well, sort of. And there goes the I probably stirred the onions a little too much. What's up, bird? With the spatulas that my mom sent me, so this is how I'm gonna take this out.
Hello,
hello, Jack.
What's that?
Intense.
What's intense?
Your bakey stuff.
Well, I'm just making meatloaf.
Right.
Mom's excuse for me to somehow be able to put the food processor to use. A third of an onion. I think I did it too much though.
What's the white stuff?
What's the white? Oh, that's the onion.
Oh.
I did it too much.
Oh, food process. Okay.
Yeah.
Well, it'll slow down the flavor.
That's what I'm hoping. Okay, I'm gonna mix this up. Some parts of the onion did not process, while some parts of it processed a little too much. Go figure. But this is me doing it. Cons of only being the only person doing the videotaping, as you can see. I don't plan on getting anyone else doing the videos with me, so this is how it's gonna go. Now here's the pan. Wash my hands off of it. that beauty. One other thing I'm gonna do is make some kind of sauce. So I'm gonna put that in this bowl. So how do we do that again? So we have mixed about half a cup of brown sugar, half a cup of ketchup together in the bowl. Coat the whole outside of the meatloaf with this. Cup of brown sugar. I'm just gonna eyeball that. So this is going to be spread onto the outside of the meatloaf. This is going to be it for now. I'm gonna stir this up a little bit more as the video comes to an end.